the best climbing advice I ever received was when I was struggling with a climb because of how short I am, and I didn't feel like I could reach the next rock as well as other people could who were taller than me. And some random person came up and was like, hey, don't think about how your body type is a weakness. Think about how you can use that as an advantage on the wall.